A few pearls had a heart on the toe, and really there was a lovely little romantic detail to them because Princess Diana was rather romantic. So she had C and D designed under the sole of the shoe. So you didn't see it, but obviously she knew it was there, and it was a sweet nod to her husband-to-be.
For hundreds of years, the royal style has been a topic of fascination.